about this one for a headline? Ladies, how would you like to rent a gent? Possible. We're going to tell you about a new service that helps you meet men by... But a warning, though, no hanky-panky here. We're going to explain this one. It's convoluted, Mike. And finally, one more for you, a website called Rent a Gent, starting at $200 an hour. You can pick from a list of hunky men and reserve them for dates, events, work around the house. The deal is no getting intimate and no sex.